Trello is a fantastic application for managing your personal projects or your personal to-do list. But Trello really flexes its muscles when you start to get other people involved, when you collaborate with a team. You can add members to a Trello board so that they can contribute to this board, so that they can comment, they can access all the information as a part of this Trello board. To add members, select the Show Menu link in the top right-hand corner. Here you'll see the Add Members function. Now you can start out by typing in someone's name to see if they already have a Trello username. You may have collaborated with them before in the past. But if they don't, that's fine. You can just add their email address and select Send, and Trello will send them an invitation so that they can access this board. Now this can become a little tedious if you are inviting multiple members, a large number of people to this board. You see, this Add Members field will not accept multiple email addresses. You have to do them one at a time. So recently, Trello added a new feature, an invite link. Down below, you'll see this link says invite people by giving them a special link. By clicking this, you'll get a unique link, which you can copy and then paste in your own personal email. Here I've set up an email that I'm going to send to my team, about 12 people. Hi everyone, I've just created this new board to help us manage our new project. Please click the link below to gain access. Now when they receive this email and click the link, they will immediately get access to that Trello board. So a great new way to inviting a large number of people to your Trello board. It's very simple.